complaining about the one.
Any Dixie Chicks fans out there? You're gonna love this.
Mary Ann and Wanda were the best of friends all through their high school days.